Welcome back to Final Fantasy 15, where we're trying to catch this big-ass fish, and what a challenge it's gonna be.
How long you think you're gonna be at it?
Don't wait on me, Gladio. Do not wait on me.
Won't get a good cast like that. Put your back into it.
What do you know, you big palooka? Why do I do this to myself? I gotta at least complete this. If I can beat this, I'm done with Namus quest. I gotta do it. I got to do it. Dude, I just don't see this fucking fish anywhere.
Perhaps it's time for a break.
Thank you.
Won't get a good cast like that. Put your back into it.
I'm not ever gonna find this fish again. See, honestly, I might just have to fucking give up on this after this episode. Just fuck this shit. Fuck it. Like, side quests have been easy to do. And they've been fun to do. That's why I've been doing them, but nah, I mean, I gotta draw a line somewhere, man. Fuck this. I mean, I'll continue doing this in this episode. Maybe, just maybe I'll get lucky, but man, I don't know, man, if I can do this shit. This sucks. If getting it on the hook was easy, or easy-ish, and I can do it more times than not, then maybe I would keep trying and trying and trying until I did it. But I can't even get this thing to bite. I got it to bite once. But 16 minutes in this episode, I have yet to see it.
Perhaps it's time for a break.
Like, if I could continuously try, more or less, to try and catch it, if I could continuously be able to put it on the hook, then yeah, I might just keep trying until I do it. Because at least I'd be constantly trying. But I'm not even... This whole episode so far, I've yet to even try and catch it. Because I can't even get it on the hook. It's, you know... Damn, I got it on the hook fast in the last episode. Once I had everything straight, I got it on the hook fast. Now I can't even find it. This whole episode might end up being me looking for it and not being able to find it. I just don't know if I can do this to myself, y'all. I mean, I can foresee that I'm gonna have to try multiple times. I'm gonna have to get it on the hook and try and catch it. Get better at the process of catching it and reeling it in. Like, I can see that taking multiple times just to get that down, to hone my skills to be good enough to actually reel it in. And I can't continuously do it because I can't find it. So it's like, I might find it once every 30 minutes, and then it might take me 50 tries to be able to finally catch it. Who knows? And if that's the case, it's going to take me 25 hours to catch this fish. And just fuck all that. It's not worth it. I'm all for having hard stuff in games. Stuff you have to work for to do and... You know, that's cool, you know, for optional shit. Like, have some really challenging things to get some really cool rewards to do. Right? If I was an expert on this minigame, I could have caught this thing really quickly. When I caught it last, I was seeing it in the water before I caught it. I have not seen it yet since. The guy on the YouTube video I'm watching, like he barely catches him. He's down to like under 200 durability. When he finally reels him in.
Come to Papa.
Don't say shit, Noctis, unless you have a good reason to say shit. I wish I could let him go. I don't think this is not what I want.
Nice. Oh.
Oh shit, there it is.
Here we go.
Oh, we got a big one. Ease off on the reeling.
Oh, it's heavy.
Focus!
Damn it!
I don't know, man.
Respool the line before it's too late.
I'm just not seeing how this is possible anytime soon, to be honest. Let me look at camp. See if there's any meals I can eat that increase durability or whatever. Because I think I did read somewhere that there are meals like that exist, or at least there is one meal like that exists, but I just don't know if I have it or have any.
The sun's colder today.
Yeah, getting... I'm all sticky and gross.
Yeah, I don't think I have anything. I'm looking it up real quick. FF15 meals that help with fishing. I'm just gonna load up my previous save file. Yeah, it seems like the only thing was it was a recipe that players would get during some sort of event in Final Fantasy 15, and it would increase line strength by 25%.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know, I dig it too.
I think that seems to be the only thing. Is this another fishing thing?
I wish Ignis would get off my back.
He'd ease up if you could just get up in the morning. A cure for sleeping in. Alright. Crack of dawn tomorrow. We train at the beach.
Nah, I'll pass.
If you want to do it your way, well, that's fine by me.
Just load. Why is it taking me so long to load?
Won't get a good cast like that. Put your back into it.
Is that it? That's not it. Aw. Oh my god. Saying it. I couldn't tell what it was, so I just called it anyway.
You've improved. Nice.
Oh.
How long do you think you're gonna be at it?
Fucking bastard. You fucking fat bastard. You need to go to Subway, you fat fucking bastard. Man, this thing did not want to fucking...
You'll get a good cast like that. Put your back into it.
I did not want to fucking pay any mind to my... to my bait. To my lure.
It's heavy.
I think I'm understanding a little bit more.
Ease off on the reeling.
Don't let up.
Hey, Looks like I landed a dream.
No fucking way.
That's what a legend looks like.
Oh my god.
Ready to grab it?
I can't fucking believe it. Third try. Holy shit. And what an improvement too on my second try. Oh my god, I can't believe it. I really can't. This is my biggest accomplishment yet in the whole Final Fantasy series. Okay, I don't know if I'd go that far.
Respool the line before it's too late.
Oh, wow. I should get a trophy for that. Could not have done it without YouTube. But who cares, man?
I caught it.
I never thought I'd see the day. The devil of the Sigillon, dragged out of the waves. You're the real deal, my boy. Though I shouldn't be calling you boy no more. Come to think of it, I never did get your name.
Gar. Noctgar.
Well, Noctgar, fisher of the devil of the Sigillon, your name's going down in history. You're part of the legend now. A living legend in point of fact. I look forward to your feats still to come. You showed me a miracle today, and that's worth something. Here, this is for you, Noctgar.
Kinda useless to me now. Oh, there it is. Oh, me. Oh, my. Oh, me, oh, my. I'm just speechless. I'm saving the game right now. I just figured out that when it's splashing around, it's moving its tail. And they said this in the YouTube video, too, that I watched. But I finally was able to see what he meant that last time, trying to catch it. And then, you know, that made all the difference. Like, just don't even try to reel it at all. Even if it's not showing red, don't even try and reel it when it's wagging back and forth, moving its tail. Oh, man.
Ah, Noctgar, how goes the fishing? You can grill your own dinner if that's your fancy, but that restaurant cooks up a fine meal. I'm on a journey, seeking a fish fiercer and bigger than the devil of the Sigillon. You can grill your own dinner if that's your fancy, but that restaurant cooks up a fine meal. I'm on a journey, seeking a fish fiercer and bigger than the devil of the Sigillon.
And of course, Navith gets another entry here. Navith's time spent around the watering holes of Lucis has taught him all there is to know about aquatic creatures and their respective habitats. The breadth of his knowledge of the natural world surpasses even that of most hunters. Navith is also one of the few fishermen to have seen a demon fish with his own eyes. He spent many years traveling the continent with his niece, Coctura, when she was a little girl. Once she entered cooking school, however, he worried he would embarrass her and opted to let his little sunflower bloom on her own. While the two have not spoken in years, he still wishes her well and thinks of her always. Well, that was kind of random.
Huh?
Noctgar, legend!
I kinda like the sound of it.
You were wise not to give him your real name.
Maybe I'll change it officially.
One more save. Wow, I can't believe I did it, honestly. Especially so quickly. I mean, but yeah, that's gonna do it for this one. Until next time.